this is happening right now. This fan is trying to get out from there. It's been there for about 5 minutes. And this drunk guy came out of O'Neill's and is trying to get out of that spot unsuccessfully, as you can see. Please look at the amount of snow that he dug out to get out. Unbelievable. This street is like, I don't know, it's like the end of the world or something. Wild.